You bet Claire McCaskill fastens her seatbelt. Because she wants to keep her seat, her Senate seat. The same seat Claire has sat in for 12 years, using government to enrich herself. Like when McCaskill's family's business used their private plane as collateral for a financing deal with a bank. A month after the deal went through, McCaskill co-sponsored legislation to exempt the very same bank from regulation. The Wall Street Journal called the special carve-out for the bank, quote, disconcerting. But it was a good deal for the McCaskills and the bank. It's all part of the McCaskill money machine. The longer she's in Washington, the wealthier she gets. And we pay the price. It's time to ground Claire McCaskill. Senate Leadership Fund paid for and is responsible for the content of this advertising. Not authorized by any candidate or candidate's committee. www.senateleadershipfund.org.